does.
I have decided to give up my throne. I'm turning over the throne to Cedric Charles Willingham, the better, more qualified man than any nation could hope for.
It's easier to whisper advice from cover than to risk its merit at the point of attack.
Look at me!
I do believe we found an heir.
Is he everything we might have hoped?
Well, he has his strengths and his weaknesses.
Can I score some of this?
What do you want?
It is my glorious duty to inform you that you are the new King of England.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked.
Allow me to introduce Ralph Jones, King of Great Britain, Northern Ireland, and all her other realms and territories, head of the Commonwealth, defender of the faith.
You must become a symbol of all that is best about England.
Majesty is my papa and he wants to protect.
An embodiment of our history, our culture, our morality, our pride of achievement. In short, our ideal of civilization.
You've just been made King of England. Where's the first place you would go?
His fingers move with blinding speed. Within my mind, he'll plant the seed.
Yeah.
Some nights I stay up, cashing in my pad.
I think it's time you made a stand somewhere for something. If not now, then when?
Your family, your government, and the people of England are counting on you. You owe it to them. And to yourself.
Let's blister this asshole.
As king, you are expected to marry a woman of noble birth.
Check.
People worship me!
You gotta feel it in your blood and guts.
Thank you.